Take a journey beyond sight and sound. You've entered the shopping zone. It's the day after Thanksgiving, the busiest shopping day before Christmas. You don't feel like fighting the crowds. What can you do? You reach for a catalog, you pick up the phone, you place an order. But how long will you wait? What if it doesn't fit? Will the quality be good? News 13, Cheryl Barber, takes a look at the pros and cons of catalog shopping. An Action Line special report, Friday at 6 and 11 on News 13.